Alright, we're gonna do a triple feature DVD opening requested by Emil Hunterine and Dynasty DVD Movie Corner Preempt 2008. It'll be consisting of the 2020 DVD of Cars, the 2014 DVD of Veronica Mars, and the 2010 DVD of Easy A. The Cars 3 movie DVD collection was released in 2020, but the first Cars movie DVD was released on DVD in 2006. So here's the opening to the 2006 DVD of Cars. That subcover already shrunk when I first got it in the mail. Enjoy, everybody. Hold on.
This is what I'm talking about. I don't think any of this would come up. We happen to live in Paris, France. It's so easy to find good food in Paris. It's just dangerous.
Dinner will be served. Summer 2007.
Thank you. James.
Max Gray, two of the world's greatest minds, are in a race to create the most astonishing invention ever imagined.
Prepare to be amazed!
One is in it for the glory.
I invented it! Me! Me! Me!
The other, to find a family he's never had.
This family's a little different.
Now here's what you gotta do. Help me find
the key! Walt Disney Pictures presents Beaver the Robinsons.
I haven't slept in 8 days! I've got the caffeine patch! Each patch is the equivalent of 12 cups of coffee! You're gonna stay awake for days with no side effects! Ah! Sorry.
Come to the next spring.
No, Gilbert. Real live cars. Coming 2007. Oh shit, something's about to come out of my mouth. Cars was released on DVD in 2007. Is there something wrong? Oh, never mind. Okay. The audience is listening. Celebrating 20 years. And that's it for the opening to Cars. This is a 2007 DVD release. Even though the back of the DVD says it's from... I'm sorry, even though the disc says it's from 2006. The DVD is from 2007, not 2006. The film was released in 2006. I'm not putting it back in the slipcover because the DVD gets too tight in the slipcover. And now for next opening, we're going to do Veronica Mars. Here's the opening to the 2014 DVD of Veronica Mars. Thank you. their first date might be their last. From Warner Bros. Pictures.
Jim, what do you want?
She says she's not interested in you.
Believe me, girl. Oh, I don't like her either. The restaurant makes up my cards.
Oh, Lauren, I have to talk to you.
What's wrong?
It's over between me and Dick now.
Nobody gets to go.
Where was he going to take you?
Africa.
Is his last name Theodopoulos?
Yes.
That's my boss.
My boy would give anything to go on a vacation like this.
Mr. Theodopoulos, hi, it's Jim.
I wonder
if you'd be willing to sell me the vacation.
Wait until they tell the boys.
Wait till I tell the girls.
We're going to Africa!
Yeah! This way. Two families stuck together. We'll have to survive each other. Adam Sandler. Drew Barrymore. Memorial Day weekend. Blu-ray or digital HD. Sherman is an ordinary guy.
That's $37.
Who is about to discover? He is extraordinary. The directors are probably having a chance to meet balls. Chris Pratt, Will Ferrell, Elizabeth Banks, Will Arnett, Liam Neeson. And Morgan Freeman. On the Blu-ray combo pack or digital HD. It's not that long. The DVD opening to Veronica Mars isn't that long. And I've gotta go check and see if there's a time, there's an alarm running on my phone. And that's it for the opening to Veronica Mars. And now for the last but not least opening, we're going to do Easy A. The DVD for the Cars Trouble feature set gets tight in its slipcover, so I'm not going to put it back in the slipcover. Here's the opening to the 2010 DVD of Easy A. Thank you.
2 nights ago, a sophomore choked the network. He's up the full website in 1 night and did what he was wrong.
No one knew his name.
This is what drives life at college. Are you having sex or are you? That's what the Facebook is going to be about.
Hopefully I had an idea.
It's moving faster than any of us ever imagined.
And became the world's youngest billionaire. A David Fincher film.
Doesn't anybody have a sense of humor?
A magical world that comes to life.
Any tests?
Are you in my mirror because?
I've never seen anything like this before, and I really want to be a part of it.
Great enthusiasm, terrible time.
I love the chick that was backstage yesterday.
I want to be in there. I want to do that.
The question is, do you have the talent?
Because you're on. Out in bed. So much happy.
What happened to all the great dancers in LA?
They're all dancing with the stars.
What is she doing up there?
I think she's auditioning.
Hey, Derek, cut it! Hold on a second, I can do this.
And it's great that you think so.
Just tell me what you want.
I can't tell you. Nobody can tell you. You're gonna make me believe that you belong on that stage, that it's yours, and that nobody can take it from you. Now, you want to show me something? Show me that.
Drop the brick. Come on, let's go.
Take some legend.
I just want to get close to you because you're talented.
To make a star.
One of us has underestimated the other. So are we ever gonna like
really? So much closer.
Pretty gruesome.
St. Mark's.
This is very true, Roses.
What? I know.
This rocks.
I take the ugly thing towards something dark.
The boy.
That's it for the opening to Easy A. Now let me know in the comments what opening videos you want me to do next, like a double, triple, or quadruple feature VHS or DVD opening. Remember when you request a time, please, and where it says that we request for sketches. Thanks for watching. If you liked the video, please be sure to share, subscribe, comment, and click the post notification bell. Oh, I'd rather turn this off as soon as I stop filming. This feels now adjourned.